one.
Hello, and welcome to another exciting edition of UIUC Channel. I'm Emily, your host, as usual. And our...
Oh, I'm so sorry. Oh,
excuse me, are you a freshman?
Yeah, how'd you know?
I don't know, maybe the map and the huge backpack and this recruitment shirt. I don't know, maybe gave it away a little bit. It's okay, we've all been there.
I'm sorry. I'm in between classes and I don't know what to do.
That's a common question among freshmen. Let's divulge into this further so we can figure out the answer.
Sure.
If you have the time, head north of the main quad. Find yourself on Green Street.
Hungry? Grab some food at Mia's. Zorba's, Antonia's Pizza, or Quidova. Or you can also visit the other side for more options.
And don't forget to stop by the number one froyo spot on campus, Cogumero. Delicious.
Hey, so this is the quad. It's a good place to come between classes, study, play frisbee. On a sunny day, you can tan. Good meeting place. So check it out.
Here's some examples of people sleeping in the union. If you don't want to sleep, you can also grab your favorite smoothie at Jamba Juice.
Grab some apparel at the Spirit Shop. Or get some ice cream from Serendipity. There's also the Quad Shop and the Flash Drive, where there's also a computer lab.
And in between the quads, you have the option, if you want to study in the undergraduate library. Down the stairs, so that's not just that. Anyway, let's
do it.
For the library.
The UDL is great for studying, relaxing, surfing the web, or finding a great book. There's tons of books to choose from, and it's really nice to just relax, kick back, and read a book, including this little number, which kind of goes along with our video, I would say.
What'd you think of those tips?
Oh, they were great. Thank you so much.
No problem. Now you don't have to wander around like an aimless freshman between your classes.
Oh, thanks.
But back to my story. Whatever it was again.
Can't cook.